Auf den Fix. Der Focke, der Eindecker. This will be the beginning when we make the plans and some planning about the build and yeah, it will be scratch build from I didn't make the paper. Sorry for that. So not completely, but first the plans, then we build it, then we fly it, and not crash it. That's the long plan. Yeah. But now, for now, it's just some make the scrolls. Yes. Yeah, we have to do a lot of these measurement things. Let me get to this, the wing spar. Should look something like that. And some calculations. This is the full scale. Length of the airplane, the wingspan, of course, and the height. Then I tried to do 1.5 to 5. I think that was too small, so 1 to 5. 1 to 5 scale. Then the wingspan will be 2 meters, height will be about 0.5 meter, and the length will be about 1.5 meter. And so, yeah. And there we have a scroll with no airplanes on. Then we will make some airplanes on that first, before we start gluing. Yeah, now I figure out the height of the fuselage, and I use this to make the bow backwards. And maybe you're thinking, why don't you use your computer? Where is the computer? I don't know. Yeah, now it's with curves and some circles. And yeah, I think it starts to look like a airplane. And yeah, maybe you're thinking, maybe I have a friend with a computer. Yes, I have, and he helped me sometimes, but this I want to do just freehand, fully scratch build airplane, because that's fun when you get it to be a working airplane. Yes, so no computer, just the old-fashioned way. Yeah, the side, I would say it's about soon finished. And I start with the top, or the, yeah. So that will be transferred to there, but like this. Ja. Now we have the elevators and the fuselage from the top. Here is the one the man is sitting, wings. And the science make it happeners go around thinking. Yeah. So now we have almost everything ready. Now we need just a complete wing. Then we can start building soon. Yeah, and if you want to make work plans and you have a computer, Fusion 360 is a very, very good, and I downloaded that and start using it, and even me understand it. So yeah, not complete version, but I managed to do something there. So that will be a tip, and tip from me. And YouTube is full of tutorials of how to use Fusion 360. So, but of course, this will be the completely scratch build, home plans and everything. So, yeah.